I do miss a couple things about, like, living alone is fun until you order delivery. And because I like to order several options, maybe something will last a couple days. So I order several meals. And I know that when the delivery people show up, they're like, So I know they're on to me, but I literally every time I'm like, food's here. Well, they probably can't hear me. He's in the shower, you know, because we just got done fucking spoon. The other thing I hate about living alone, well, I hate single grocery shopping because I'm not home a lot, I'm not in town a lot, so I only buy a few quick things when I'm out at the grocery store. And I guess I need to make a list, you know, because if you make a list, then you can look at what all your items together might look like to someone else when they're in a basket. So here's an example. I was grocery shopping. This happened in June, which will make sense in a second, but I was grocery shopping and I was going through the line, I had everything on the conveyor belt, and then there were these two guys behind me, like kind of cute, like early 30s guys, and they were like staring at me and I was like, oh, here we go, you know. Can't even go to the grocery store anymore. So I then I was like bending over, like, oh, I need some gum. Like, and then I realized they're not looking at me at all, right? They're looking at the conveyor belt, and that's when I became painfully aware of what was on there. I had two bottles of vodka, you know, with the handle, the kind of the handle. Tampons. Skittles. I was hungry. And two Father's Day cards. Oh my God, these guys aren't checking me out. They're just looking at me like, oh my God, look at that girl with her period and her drinking problem and all those dads.